Our first attempt with the rope did not work.
Yeah.
It just fell down. So now we are using 2x4s to shore it up while we pour the concrete. And then once the concrete sets, it should be good to hang the rest of the trellis across the top of the tees.